We are exploited. We are downtrodden. We are denied not only civil rights, but even human rights. So the only way we're going to get some of this oppression and exploitation away from us or aside from us is come together against a common enemy. So the only way we're going to get some of this oppression and exploitation away from us or aside from us is come together against a common enemy.